Day one, making the world's most uncomfortable toilet. Wow, this is going to take a lot more work than I thought. Follow me to see it happen.